soon-to-be UTP's alumni, here are some tips for your upcoming graduation day. Collect your graduation robe early. Make sure you try it first, and your mortarboard fits your head well. Pick out what clothes you will wear. Now here is how you should wear your robe. Graduates, please follow the dress code. Remember, no jeans, no t-shirts, short skirts, shorts, and sport shoes, yeah? Oh, and no slippers too. These applies to families as well. So moms and dads, wear formal attire only. And the most important thing is, children below 12 years old cannot enter the venue. Sorry, Ade. It's natural to feel a little anxious about walking across the stage of your graduation ceremony in front of an audience full of peers and loudly whooping family members. First tip, ladies, do not wear high heels. Next, do not fall down on stage. Prepare yourself for that moment. Just like what your parents may have told you, getting a good night's sleep the night before a big event can help you feel energized and calm yourself. So rest and sleep well the day before. You surely need it.
Don't forget to return the robe.